gentlemen, this is our first semi-professional mixed martial arts contest of the evening. Introducing to you first, adding out of the red corner from Exiles Mixed Martial Arts, put your hands together for Oliver Dillon! And his opponent standing across the cage, he is an independent fighter, put your hands together for Mitchell Head! This is a semi-professional mixed martial arts contest over three minute rounds.
Elbows to the head, no elbows to the body, but knees to the body. Just the most structure of all time. I feel like in trouble, I will step in. Any questions? Any questions? No. Have fun. We're here for that.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with our first semi-professional contest this evening. Oliver Dillon in the red corner, fighting out of Exiles versus Mitchell Head, an independent fighter, which I don't know much about. But as we say that, Ollie goes straight for a takedown and effortlessly passes it to side control.
Yeah, Mitchell Head there looked a little bit flustered as he came down onto the ground. Oliver Dillon with a strong takedown. Obviously the brother of Dominic Dillon, who's fought here on Contenders several times now and will be fighting for a title later on this evening. So keep your eye out for that one. But it looks like grappling is in the Dillon genes here, Tomek.
Certainly is. Ollie Dillon, a very strong grappler. I've grappled with him many a times. And actually, Mitchell not doing too badly here as he finds himself in a guillotine.
Yeah, may get caught here. This one's really hooked in.
Oh, this could be it. But Ollie didn't quite get the leg over. He's not in exactly perfect position to finish this. He's taps, though. Mitchell it's over.
Head. Mitchell Head taps. Round number one, ladies and gentlemen. A good win there for Oliver Dillon.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both of these guys, please.